Hey guys, I just want to show you a quick warm-up exercise or an exercise that you can do just to move around when you're tight. So I read a lot of research for our program and stuff, which means I sit a lot. And when I sit a lot, my hips are going to get tight, my neck's going to get tight. So there's this exercise that I really like. It's called an overhead reach to cook squat. It's going to allow you to kind of open the hips and kind of stretch out. So what I want to do is, what you're going to do is you're going to start with your legs about hip to shoulder width apart, okay? First, what I want you to do is you're gonna interlock your fingers, reach the sky as much as you can, feel that stretch, okay? We're opening up these lats and stuff like that. Perfect. Once you have that, we're gonna add the leg component. What you're gonna do, I'll show you from the side, you're gonna shift your hips forward, squeeze your butt. You're gonna push your heels down into the ground, squeeze your butt, and then you're gonna reach as high as you can and get that extra stretch. So locking the hips in is gonna allow you to get more, okay? Now what we're going to do, we're going to add a little bend to it because your body moves side to side. So I'm going to push my heels in, squeeze my butt, reach as high as I can. Then I'm going to slightly bend to one side. But as I bend, I'm still trying to reach at an angle. And then that same, this whole angle from here to here, I'm going to push this heel down more, squeeze this glute more, and I'm going to reach more as much as I can. Then I'm going to switch sides. Okay, really pushing that heel down. So that's the overhead reach. Now we're gonna add the cooked squat position. So I've done the reach. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna push my hips back. I'm gonna go to touch my toes, bend my knees slightly. I want a hamstring stretch, hips are back. Bring my fingertips to my toes. I'm gonna pull myself down, drive my elbows into my knees, and then I'm gonna squat up, and then reach again. So from the forward position, I've reached, stretched, stretched. Now I'm gonna push my hips back, bring my fingers down to my toes. I'm gonna bring my fingers under my toes. I'm gonna pull myself down, stick my chest out. You try and get your weight mid to heel. Elbows inside, drive out, get a good stretch, hold there, and then reach up, okay? If you see yourself shifting onto your toes when you're down here, just widen your stance a little bit, okay? Start a little bit out, pull yourself down, open up those sides, interlock and stretch. So what's good about this exercise is it opens up the hips on the inside here, it stretches that back, and it's very simple, and you don't need a lot of room to do it, and that's what's key. So try that out. Get moving, especially if you sit a lot. Get up every hour and move a little bit and see how that goes.